Therefore, I have created thee. Have engraved thee with mine own likeness and image. Have endowed thee with talents and faculties that thou mayest discern mine majesty. Rising transcendent on the Sinai of reality. The beasts of the field, the fowl of the air, every created thing have I ordained for thy education and training. Do thou love me, therefore, that my love may reach thee. For if thou lovest me not, my love can in no wise reach thee. Know this as a boon unto thyself. Remember always and in all conditions, I am nearer to thee than thine own life fame. Wouldst thou, with an eye to see and an ear to hear, but